10 miles northwest of Cedarville, but along the line extending from 11 miles east of Reading to 6 miles east of Reading, and moving southeast to 10 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms will be near Bechtelsville around 4:10 p.m., 6 miles southwest of Valley around 4:15 p.m., Gilbertsville around 4:25 p.m.
What was going on there?
Cedarville, 7 miles west of Spring Mountain, 7 miles west of Green Lane around 4:30 p.m. This is a dangerous storm. If you are in its path, prepare immediately for damaging winds, large hail, and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. People outside should move to a shelter, preferably inside a strong building, but away from windows. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. for the following counties. In Pennsylvania, Bucks, Chester, and Montgomery.
Yeah, I apologize for this being a little bit late, but at least now I know where to get more EAS alerts on NJTV while I was watching Word Girl. Jeebuzzard signing off.